you choose to shuffle and then draw. Okay. So I ponder, and then I'm drawing for ponder, not for turn. Alright, so I'll tap 5. I will cast my commander, Phoenix Guided Deception. It's a destructible, and my potion is less.
So welcome back.
Cast upkeep. Make a spot beautifully drawn by pulling from my potion. And I'll make which it's tapped. And then I'll make it tapped and swirl. Then I'm gonna draw.
Oh, this is not interesting.
I'm gonna play swirl. And then I'm gonna play Grim Tutor. I'm gonna search my library for a card. So I'm going to Grim Tutor, and I'm going to get the battery target in my library, in my hand, from my library. And then I'm going to lose 3 life. I'll tap this and this, and sacrifice this for my this. I'm going to sack it, and gain life, and drop it. I'm going to play a Chromatic Lantern, and then with the Chromatic Lantern, I'm going to tap and play a Gilded Goose. And with the Gilded Goose, I'm going to make a food token, which makes this world. Trigger the chat thing. There's my food. Very yummy. Put that food in. So that's a 4-4. These are 4-1-1 elves. That's 5-1-1 squirrels. I'm gonna move to combat. But no one has blocked this out.
I have some mana.
True. We tapped out here. I'm going to attack my chat thing. A 4-4, and then attack you with 4-1-1s and 5-1-1s. You'll take 9, and you'll take 7. Ouchie, ouch. Sometimes an ouch. Alright, pass.
Alright.
What's happening?
Whoa.
I think I have to do this.
I'm going to demonic tutor. I'm going to do that.
I'm going to save the blue. You didn't have to tell this.
Oh, I'm gonna step
3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3 This dies, so that's the second time it's got some bad drugs.
So this is the only thing surviving?
Yes.
Oh. So, whose dog is too?
My one dog. There's a way to die. Gain 13 life and draw 13 points. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
That's all I have after that.
So. Now I gotta fight shit.
I'm gonna untap and proceed to my turn. Draw. I'll pay 2 and cast an open draw. I'm gonna get forced and I'm gonna declare battle. Attack you for 4. Friend, David, has the house left total by 100.
You know you have to do it.
Take it out for 13.
Two
I will cast the turn.
Alright, now I'll untap.
Hopefully, I have a thousand.
I'm gonna tap 6. I'm gonna cast Geth, Lord of the Vault. 5/5, intimidate. I can pay X in black to target artifact and creature card for 9,000 X from the opponent's graveyard and that opponent will tap. And that player plays the top X card for the library.
He knows a couple of times.
Sorry. And he comes to the top, so I don't have a clock.
I don't have a clock.
I'll tap. Fuck you. Spawn this one. And then I play Enchanted.
Okay. Tap 2, take 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, play Chatterfly. Oh, yeah.
Okay. Chitty chitty bang bang.
Chitty chitty bang bang.
Yes. Who's tapped?
Tapped
our dad.
On his tap.
They're all tapped.
They're all tapped.
All your friends.
You can't even do the tap aside this for
no, yeah. It's just a sacrifice.
It's not
a
tap.
So I'm going to tap this for a black.
Exactly.
Colorless.
So you're playing Zero Point. Ooh. We both, that'd be better. Gain a lot of tokens, sack them, do damage,
all these,
right? Each of us.
Soinks!
That was
my turn.
So perspective.
Oh, yes.
So I'm gonna pay,
oh, okay. So, okay.
Sorry, answer's a joke.
Hold on. Each of I gain a life. I draw a card.
That's true for artifacts.
Artifacts,
I need to change. I put 1/1 counter on So I have two.
I have five.
This is indestructible.
Yep.
So I got seven counters total.
That's raw.
You almost went off a couple times this game. I talked with Daily Loop you, we talked with Daily Loop you, and Bane of Progress you.
A2 and fast regrowth. And then I'm unsure if I should be cultivate, play safe, or manifest. I'm not even gonna do it now, that's the worst part. It's a down game on a big turn later.
I saw that mana guy. Are you passing?
I am gonna pass the turn.
Head tap.
Oh boy.
Head tap. Draw. Draw. Dealing land.
Hey, I have a sword. I'm gonna pass the turn. Draw. Dark Bow Pack. I'll put it on the green side. Look at the green side. I'm gonna tap for boost two. I'm gonna play with Blue's Plunder. I'm gonna play. Two like this. I'm going to play Demonic Tutor. Give me a Magic Gathering card. So that is a valid. Hold on, could be on the spot. What are you getting?
You can decide that.
Do it.
I'll pay you.
Do this, Michael.
Do it.
Yes, I'll pay you. You know you did.
I will kill you.
Do it.
Do it.
It's worth it.
100%.
Alright,
I'm gonna 1 black, 3, and I'm gonna.
I have the combo.
I'm gonna kill you.
Okay. Opposite me, I'll do tap.
You mill three cards.
I mill those.
Which I know they're three, which are two.
So I get to see your hand.
No, it's not revealed. We just get to look at the
No! You control your opponent's bonus in every hand. So you are allowed to look at the hands. You can't play from their hand. Can't tap their lands, but you are allowed to look at them because you control them. But that makes sense to me.
You can take the rules too.
You just can't make any choices or decisions for a player related to them.
You can only control the search.
So this Babe, can you have me scissors?
I don't think so.
Fuck you.
Is that what you're getting?
No, but okay. Fuck you anyway.
How are you in shuffle? This is Exile.
Thank you.
Cast it.
Yep.
Well, you know what I can do just because you're so mad. I can tap this for black and zero, and I'm gonna take your back.
Just for the LOL. Give me that back.
Take it easy on the kid,
Mike.
Easy,
this comes in tap.
And continue your turn, please.
No, it is your turn.